Guys, don't tell anyone, but look at this. This is the Suron Ultra B. I'll make a video about this bike sometime in the future. Ah, put it to sleep.
Trying up the hill. Rocking it to sleep. There you go. Up the hill.
Up the hill.
Yeah. Up the hill. He dropped it.
Stop myself.
Look at Mark's face. He's not liking this.
I stopped myself.
Okay, so we're gonna go to the riverbed track, pretty rocky, up to the boulder track. Then we're gonna hook up with the pond track, and then we do Mark's track and James' track. So this is the first half of the day. I think that's quite a bit of a hard work. Hope everything goes well. Nobody get hurt, and we get some good footage. Oh, oh, oh! Okay, big mistake here. That's the start of riverbed. So there used to be a river here, but it's dried. You have to duck sometimes because there's a lot of low hanging stuff, but it should be fine. Too dry. See those spikes? That's very dangerous. Oh. We're gonna go up the boulder track and hook to pond track. You need to watch which line you're gonna take. Wrong. Was that one? This is Jamie's track. I got lost from the boys. Split, and one of our mates was not feeling very well. So I joined him to the coffee shop. Get some drinks and back in the track. The heat is killing me. This is Mark's track, a little bit longer and a little bit more technical. Let's do it. Looks like not many people have been riding here. Yeah. a little bit of downhill here. Boy, very loose. Try to take this one.
I got a hole in my radiator.
Catch up with the boys. And let's continue then. So I'm not alone anymore. Just put your weight all to the back. But at the same time, keep your legs squeezing the bike in between your legs. You have more control. Nice work. Too hot today, sorry, I think we need to stop. I hope you enjoyed the video. Click on the next video. Give me some likes, comments, and support my channel so we can make this video reach more people and show some of the Thailand trails. There's a lot of riding here that you would enjoy. If you ever come to Thailand, send me a message, we can ride with you, all right? See you next time.